there, but I was in love with this woman down Corvallis, Oregon, and I remember about, I don't know, 50, 60 songs, but I don't think she liked any of them. And I just kept writing them. This is the last one I remember writing. I was in Corvallis in front of a little establishment there called Squirrels. Aptly named a bar, I must say. Waiting for her. She never showed up, but this guy did pull up in an old blue car, kind of scratched up and bent up. He got out. He was kind of bedraggled and worried looking. What an interesting guy. He said, that's what's up to him. And I thought, well, I wonder what his story is. And so I sat there on the least blue bench out front of Squirrels. I don't know if they're anymore. I sat there and looked just a little song. Blocks out in my yard. I might fall.